Here is the brand new Kia Stinger with the GT Line Sport Package. Available with a 2-liter turbo petrol engine and a 3.3-liter twin turbo V6. This Stinger produces 200 horsepower and 440 Nm of torque. It's a front wheel drive car. 0 to 62 in 7.6 seconds and the top speed is 230 km per hour. The engine is a 2.2-liter four-cylinder diesel engine, common rail. It has an 8-speed automatic transmission. The fuel economy is 5.6 liters per 100 kilometers combined. On the highway, 4.9, in the city, 6.6 liters. The car weighs 1,678 kilograms. And the trunk space is 406 liters. Let's take a closer look to this beautiful Stinger. It has the beautiful GT Line front bumper. It has the LED headlights with the LED daytime running lights. Even the turn signals are LEDs. And the headlights have a beautiful design. You have the radar for the adaptive cruise control. It has the camera in the front, in the back, and underneath the mirrors. Beautiful design. Tiger nose grille. It has the GT Line package, so it looks fantastic in my opinion. Fully loaded car. You have the special GT Line rims, 19-inch rims. Beautiful details at the side. Camera underneath the mirror. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. It has also the blind spot assist and the heated mirrors. Nice panoramic sunroof. Beautiful design at the back. Looks almost like the Audi A7. LED taillights with a great design. It suits the car perfectly. It has LED turn signals also in the back. The brakes are also LEDs. You have the dual exhaust at the right. GT Line rear bumper with the diffuser. Finished in glossy black, looks good, and the camera of course. This is also really good. It has automatic trunk. You can fold the rear seats down. It has 406 liters of capacity, and the trunk opens like a hatchback tailgate. It has LED lights in the interior. You can also buy it with a spare tire. You can also close it and open it with the key. This car is also available as a with a 2-liter petrol engine turbo. You can also buy it with a 3.3-liter twin turbo V6. This is the diesel.
Adjustable steering wheel in depth and height.
And we are now in the driver's seat of the Kia Stinger GT Line. Beautiful GT Line steering wheel with the flat bottom design and the badge. Looks lovely. You have the instrument cluster, you have the head-up display mounted on the display on the screen, on the windscreen. You have the beautiful bright gauges with different main menus on top. Adjustments, navigation, safety systems, traffic sign assist. Beautiful looking interior. This is also a touchscreen, leather dash,
Volkswagen Passat. This is the all new generation. For the first time it has the EQ light, the LED matrix light system, and it has also the beautiful dynamic turn signals at the back with the new LED taillights. I love them. This one has the R-Line exterior package. That means you get a more aggressive front bumper, rear bumper and different rims. It has the new 1.5 TSI 4-cylinder petrol engine. It produces 150 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque. It's a front wheel drive car, but you can also buy it with a 4-motion all-wheel drive system. 0 to 62 in 8.4 seconds and the top speed is 215 km per hour. That's 134 miles per hour. It has a 7-speed DSG automatic transmission, but you can also buy it with the 6-speed manual. The fuel economy is 5.1 liters combined per 100 kilometers, 4.4 on the highway, 6.2 in the city. When we take a closer look, you can see the beautiful R-Line grille and the R-Line front bumper with bigger air intakes. This car weighs 1305 kilograms. This color is called the Titan Black. It has the EQ LED intelligent light system, which is new for this generation, and the daytime running lights are now different. I think it looks beautiful. It has the active high beam and the corner lights. The design of the grille is now different. It is bigger. And behind the Volkswagen emblem, you have the radar for the adaptive cruise control. It has also the automatic braking for emergencies. It can see bicycles and pedestrians and collisions. And it has also the autonomous driving for the first time. There are different packages available: the Comfort Business, the Comfort Elegance Business R-Line, and the Normal Elegance. Being an R-Line, this one has also the 17-inch R-Line rims with a different anthracite color and the R-Line logo on the fender. It comes standard with 16-inch rims and 300mm brake discs, chrome along the windows and the side, beautiful R-Line logo. It has also the LED turn signals for the mirrors. You can also buy it with the blind spot assist. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. Beautiful new steering wheel and the digital cockpit. The seats are the same. You can also buy it with the R-Line seats. It has the panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards. And at the back, this Passat looks mind-blowingly good. This is my favorite looking Passat of all time. It has the beautiful LED lights with the animation when you start it, just like Audi's, and it has also the dynamic turn signal. And when you brake, when you use the brakes, the light show is different than these lights now. And the Passat logo is in the middle, as you can see, and I love the exhaust tips, quad exhaust tips, finished in chrome. The real exhausts are underneath the car, so the exhaust tips are always clean. I like that idea. And the front suspension is an independent McPherson coil spring with anti-roll bar. And this is the new 1.5 TSI engine. The Passat will be also available with the 2-liter diesel and 2-liter petrol engine. This is the Elegance R-Line package, and as you can see, it has the beautiful R logo in it. It has the digital instrument cluster. It has also the new Discover Pro system. What's new on this generation? The steering wheel has changed, the digital instrument cluster has changed. This one has also the ambient lighting. It has the shift pedals behind the steering wheel. You can also buy it with the blind spot assist, the adaptive cruise control. It has also the cylinder deactivation. And of course, the digital display instrument cluster has different modes. You can zoom in and zoom out. Audio, traffic sign recognition, car status. You can also change the display when you press this view button. You can see it like this. The speed is on the right and the gears. There's also another view. This is also new for the digital instrument cluster on the Volkswagen Passat. It looks beautiful, I must say. I'm a huge fan of this digital instrument cluster.
Maserati Ghibli is offered in three models: the Ghibli, Ghibli S, and Ghibli S Q4. All available with optional Gran Lusso and Ghibli Gran Sport trims. The Gran Lusso emphasizes luxury and comfort, while the Gran Sport engages its driver with an athletic stance. The advanced design of the ZF 8-speed automatic transmission ensures precise gear changes and optimum performance. It produces 350 horsepower and 500 newton meters of torque. It's a rear-wheel drive car. The engine is a 6-cylinder, 3-liter V6. The fuel capacity is 80 liters, 0 to 62 in 5.5 seconds, and the top speed is 267 kilometers per hour, that's 165 miles per hour. The fuel economy is 8.9 liters combined per 100 kilometers, 6.8 on the highway, 12.6 in the city. It has a 8-speed ZF automatic transmission. The car weighs 1810 kilograms. The trunk space is 500 liters. It has LED headlights with the new shape LED daytime running lights. The Maserati Stability Program uses an array of sensors to constantly monitor driving status. It can then deploy a host of safety and performance systems to optimize handling and grip. The Highway Assist System, HAS, has adaptive cruise control with stop and go and lane keeping assist to make highway driving even easier. This car has also the lane keeping assist. A digital camera behind the rear view mirror continuously monitors road markings to keep track of the cars ahead. It has also traffic recognition, traffic sign recognition, forward collision warning plus, active blind spot assist and rear cross path detection. It has the Harman Kardon premium sound system, delivers rich and detailed sound quality and features a 900 watt amplifier, a special high performance subwoofer and 10 speakers with high power handling capability. You can also buy the Ghibli with the Bauer & Wilkins surround sound system. This is optional. It features 15 speakers, include a mid-range drivers and rear woofers made from Kevlar. It produces in total 1280 watts. And we are now in the driver's seat of the Maserati Ghibli. You have the blind spot assist, this triangle lights up, heated as well. You have the memory settings for the driver, two person setting. This one has the 20 inch GTS rims, 2200 euro extra. Lovely Maserati clock.
Hey everyone, on this episode, we're gonna look at the brand new Volvo S90, the Swedish flagship of Volvo. There are different trim levels available: Momentum, Inscription and Kinetic. The Inscription is the most luxury version. The diesel engines are the D4 and the D5. The D5 is all-wheel drive, and the petrol engines are the T5 and the T6. The T6 is all-wheel drive. It is also thinking ahead. It has the city safety and large animal detection technology. Now this car produces 254 horsepower and 350 newton meters of torque. It's a front wheel drive car, by the way. 0 to 62 in 6.8 seconds, and the top speed is 230 kilometers per hour, that's about 145 miles per hour. The engine is a 2-liter 4-cylinder turbocharged engine, petrol engine. The fuel economy is 6.5 liters per 100 kilometers, and the transmission is a 8-speed automatic transmission. Turning circle is 11.4
meters. The tires are 245/45 18 inch. The car weighs 1612 kilograms. The trunk space is 500 liters. You can also fold the rear seats down. The new S90 comes with pilot assist, helps you with steering, acceleration and braking up to 80 miles per hour. With the Volvo On Call app, you can control the climate ahead of time from your smartphone. Now we are in the beautiful driver's seat of the S90, nicely done two-tone leather steering wheel, TFT screen with the navigation in the middle. It has also the head-up display and the nice full leather dash.
And this is how the key looks like, brand new key, the same as the A8 and A7. It has a keyless entry and keyless start. It has also the ambient lighting and the blind spot assist. Fantastic. This Audi A6 produces 286 horsepower. It has a quattro all-wheel drive system, 620 newton meters of torque, four-wheel drive of course, 0 to 62 in 5.5 seconds, and the top speed is limited to 250 kilometers per hour. That's 155 miles per hour. It has an 8-speed automatic transmission. And the engine is a 3-liter V6 TDI common rail. The fuel capacity is 73 liters and the fuel economy is 5.5 liters per 100 kilometers. At the front it has a brand new grille, which is lower and wider, just like the A8 and A7. It has the LED matrix HD headlights with the new daytime running lights, 3 stripes. It looks striking. It has the automatic high beam corner lights. It has the new sensors and the radars. It has the camera in the front for the 360 degrees camera system. It has the lower, more wider S-line front bumper, which looks 10 times better in my opinion. At the side, it has also the S-line rims. It comes with Pirelli tires. These are 20 inch rims, also available as a 21 inch. You have the S-Line side skirt, S-Line emblem at the side, tinted rear windows. The mirror has also the camera in them. It has also the camera in it. The mirror has also the camera in it and the blind spot assist. The interior is completely new. We will look at it in a few moments. It has a panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards. And at the back you have the brand new 3D LED taillights. Full LEDs with the dynamic turn signal in the back but also in the front. It has also the rear view camera. It can also automatically park. What a beautiful rear design. I really like the design of the taillights and the effect. Just superb. The rear view camera, you can buy it with the automatic trunk. This car has got it. You have the dual exhaust tips. This is the diesel, so they are fake. Beautiful. Now let's take a look at the trunk size. 530 liters trunk space. You can also fold the rear seats down, and it has a storage area on the left, the help aid, and you can put your bags on this. It has the Bang & Olufsen sound system, so you have the subwoofer underneath. The engine is the V6 TDI with 286 horsepower, common rail, diesel engine. This is the driver's seat of the brand new Audi A6. It has the Audi virtual cockpit, 12.3 inch. It has the head-up display with the traffic sign assist. Fully loaded, it can also brake in the city. It has the beautiful shift pedals. This A6 has also the S-Line Sport package, so we get the S-Line
steering wheel S-line. Seats in the interior, it has the blind spot assist, the sight assist, adaptive cruise control, new screens, double screens, 10 inch and 8.6 inch.
And this is how the key looks like. This is the Volcano gray color of the car.
The Panamera Turbo S Hybrid produces 680 horsepower and 850 Nm of torque. It's a four-wheel drive car with four-wheel steering. 0 to 62 in just 3.5 seconds. The top speed is 310 km per hour. It has an 8-speed automatic transmission. The engine is a 4-liter V8. Now let's take a closer look. At the front you can see the special, more aggressive front bumper for the Turbo S. It has the matrix LED headlights with the new shaped daytime running lights. Looks beautiful. It has corner lights, automatic high beam. It has the adaptive cruise control, night vision. Beautiful looking car. It has the carbon ceramic brake discs. It has 21 inch turbo design wheels and the yellow brake caliper is special to the Turbo S. Looks fantastic. The e-hybrid logo at the side. What a stunning looking car this is. Looks awesome in every angle. I really like the spoiler myself. You have the cameras, 360 degrees camera system, you have the panoramic sunroof, which is for the first time. You have the quad exhaust with a great sound, you can drive 44 kilometers on the hybrid mode without using fuel. It has the 3D LED taillights, great design. The brake lights are 4 dots. The diffuser looks nice and clean. What a lovely looking car. The car weighs 2385 kilograms. The trunk space is 405 liters. When you fold the rear seats down, it's 1395 liters. You can open the trunk with your foot, with your key, or with the button on the trunk. It matches the interior color. The carpets are in the same color. It has folding rear seats.
What a gorgeous interior. Blind spot assist, PDCC. These screens are fully automatic, touchscreen as well. Sound settings. Car settings. You have the tire pressure, G-force, car status, trip, apps. You have the rear sunshade, which is also automatic. You have the climate control settings. And this is made out of glass. It has a high quality feel to it. Automatic mode, of course. Then you have this. With this you can control the air vent. You can control the sunshades, the climate control. Lovely looking steering wheel, sport response button. You have the chrome shift pedals. You have the TFT screens at the sides. This is an analog clock. You have the stopwatch, the 12.3 inch touchscreen. Multimedia system. Uses 585 horsepower and 850 Nm of torque. It has a 6.6 liter V12 petrol engine with the xDrive all-wheel drive system. 0-62 in 3.8 seconds and the top speed is 250 km per hour limited. That's 155 miles per hour. It has a 8-speed automatic transmission. And the fuel economy is 12.4 liters per 100 kilometers combined. This color is called the Drafit Grau. It is a special color for the facelift. The kidney grille is now one piece and it is larger as you can see. The flaps open when the engine needs cold air. It has also the slimmer, sharper looking laser headlight system with the new daytime running lights. It has the automatic high beam and the corner lights, of course. You can see up to 600 meters with the high beam. Beautiful technology. The front bumper looks very aggressive. It has also the 360 degrees camera system. And the automatic parking system. It has also the active brake in the city. This is one camera in the front. There are two cameras underneath the mirrors and one in the back for the 360 degrees camera system. This is the radar for the adaptive cruise control. Of course, front parking sensors and parking sensors in the back available. The cerium gray colored mirror caps. It has the 20 inch rims special for the M760Li. Blue brake calipers with the M logo on it. It has run flat tires, of course. 245, 40, 20 in the front. It has also the light carpet. At night you can see around the car when you get in. Very clever system. You can see the camera at the side. It has the blind spot assist. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. Cognac leather is used. Exclusive look. It has also the ambient lighting in the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards if you want. Of course, the automatic sunshades, V12 logo. All the chrome parts are finished in high gloss black. At the rear you have the new 3D looking LED taillights which go across the whole entire backside of the car. Quad exhaust with a great sound, beautiful diffuser. All LEDs for the taillights, the turn signals, the brake lights. has also the rear view camera, which actually turns now on the facelift for a better view. Being a V12, it has a great sound, and the Bauer & Wilkins details, the speakers at the back look great. You can open the trunk with the display key and close it also with the display key. Or you can open it with your foot, just like this. It has also a cool box in the back seats. The trunk space is the same as the pre-facelift. No folding rear seats, doesn't need that. No spare tire, doesn't need that. It has round flat tires. And now let's look at the heart of this beast, the V12 petrol engine with two turbos, the M Performance V12. Awesome technology. Reloaded this car. This is the flagship of BMW, and you can see that it is fully loaded. The seat settings are over here. It has reclining rear seats. You can completely lie down. This is one of the most comfortable cars I have ever been in. You can watch TV, movies, and so on. Sunshade at the other door, and the rear sunshade, of course. And these are actually cushions. They are very comfortable. Two settings for the cooling function. A lot of space. My height is 1.83 meters. And as you can see, my head is not touching the roof. I'm sitting very comfortable. I can lie down. And we are now in the driver's seat of the M760 Li. The massage system is on, as you can see. It has also the gesture control. It has the very good looking and good sounding Bauer & Wilkins sound system. The interior details are phenomenal. It has the new LCD instrument cluster with different modes. For example, this is the Eco mode, Comfort, Sport, but there's also an adaptive mode available. So the car knows how you are driving and then adjusts the suspension and so on.
Welcome to the future. Here is the brand new Mercedes-Benz S-Class Maybach. The S-Class Maybach can automatically change lanes. The striking front gives the new Mercedes Maybach S-Class an impressive presence. Also new is the Maybach logo between the louvres of the radiator grille, the higher resolution widescreen cockpit, and the wireless charging system for smartphones support passengers who need real-time information. Because the cockpit is fully digital, the driver can choose from three different display styles. This is the S560 Maybach with 470 horsepower and 700 Nm of torque. It is a 4MATIC all-wheel drive system, 0 to 62 in 4.6 seconds, and the top speed is 250 km per hour, limited. The engine is a 4-liter V8. It has a 9-speed automatic transmission. The car weighs 2025 kilograms and the trunk space is 530 liters. Distronic active proximity control and active steer assist now provide even more comfortable support for the driver. The speed is now adjusted automatically ahead of curves or junctions. Important icons provide the driver with information on the screen as well in the head-up display. All All functions are now controlled from the steering wheel. Now let's take a closer look. It has a brand new radiator grille with dual blades, the beautiful adaptive multi-beam LED headlights with ultra high beam function for the first time, special front bumper with extra chrome just for the Maybach, sets the car apart, looks fantastic. You have the 21 inch rims, these are also special to the Maybach. For Matic, of course, it has the blind spot assist. We will look at the interior in a few moments. The chrome additions at the side of the windows are also special. Maybach logo on the side. Panoramic sunroof. It has all the features you can get. It has the brand new LED taillights, three stripes. Looks really, really cool. Special rear bumper with extra chrome and quad exhaust with a beautiful, nice sound to it. Now let's take a look at the interior. It is the long wheelbase, plenty of room at the back. It is such a comfortable car. This is the best interior you can get. It has heated, cooled seats. It has also the massage function in the front and in the back. You have the entertainment system, two screens in the back. You have also the sunshades, fully automatic. Road surface scan is also improved. Adjusting the vehicle's magic body control suspension settings on the fly in response to changing service conditions, along with improved operation in failing light. Enhancements for 2018 include the ability. It can operate up to 180 kilometers per hour. That's 110 miles per hour.
And we are now in the interior of the brand new S560 Maybach, the most luxurious vehicle in the market. 4-zone climate control, heatable armrest, belt bags. It has a massage system, it uses hot stones. Heated and cooled cup holders, storage area. Wireless charging for the first time, Maybach logo integrated in the armrest. You have your tables. Two USB inputs, HDMI input, power outlet. DVD changer, you can buy it with a cool box.
The ambient lighting has 64 colors, fully adjustable. You can also turn it off at in the front or in the back, fully adjustable. You can adjust the brightness. And now the driver's seat of the S-Class Maybach. Plenty of adjustments for the seats. You have the automatically folding mirrors with the cameras underneath it. It can now automatically park itself. It gets also the touch sensitive controls on the steering wheel. And we are now in the driver's seat of the most luxurious car in the world.
One of the coolest parts, the night vision, available on this Maybach. Swipe buttons on the steering wheel, half wood, half leather steering wheel, special to the Maybach, with the Maybach logo. You have the cruise control settings, memory seats, massage seats, blind spot assist, fully loaded car, head-up display, command online system. Maybach logo on the armrest. This is heated. Wireless charging for the first time.
two USB inputs, SD card input. You can also open this like this.